Still got a blank space. I don't want to repeat whatever you did. So I was thinking, I must be creative and think of something new. That's how I think of envelopes. The first thing you want to do is just measuring out 7x7 square and cut it. So you remember this, now it is 7x7 and you square it at 2 3/8. So that means this length from here to there, there are 2 3/8. And you turn over the paper and you can score it a 3 1/8. Then you turn over again and do the same thing. 2 3/8. 3 1/8. Next thing you want to do is just get rid of this in the corner. So before I glue it down, I wanted to just, you know, open in the other direction. You can just get rid of this. You know, it's supposed to open in this direction. But you know, I'll still keep it. I think it works fine if I would just, you know, it's a fake envelope. So now everything can be put down super smooth. See that? It's just to get them aligned. Then extra glue. And how does this stem look? Thank you. Okay, I think it's fully dry. It's time to bring other stuffs. I'll try use some stash to make this prettier. I think it's so pretty. Can you see this? Yeah, I just love it. Thank you for joining me today. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.